Yep, 2019 is going to be a great year. Hey, I'm Abby Gagno from Watch JoJo, and today we're going to be listing our top three picks for the most anticipated movies of 2019. Number three, Toy Story 4. Our favorite story we all grew up loving is set to return to theaters June 21st, 2019. It was originally set to be released June 15th of this year, but was replaced with the long-awaited Incredibles 2. Toy Story 3 is directed by John Lasseter, who directed both Toy Story 1 and Toy Story 2. While what the story is currently about is relatively vague, we do know that it's supposed to be something of a love story between Woody and Bo Peep. Pixar has yet to confirm that the voice of Woody, Tom Hanks, is to return. That being said, Tom Hanks has said that he will be in the film, something he's gotten in a bit of trouble for before. We now have Woody confirmed, but the question everyone is asking, what about Buzz? Thankfully, Disney announced his return, saying that Toy Story 4 will open a new chapter in the lives of Woody, Buzz Lightyear, and the Toy Story gang. Finally, although it's unconfirmed, it's believed that Bonnie will be returning to this new story as the toy's current owner. Number two, How to Train Your Dragon 3. We all love this amazing series with Hiccup and Toothless. Although the second film was a great follow-up to the first movie, it didn't do as well financially as expected. With a budget of $145 million and an opening weekend of $50 million, the film went on to gross $621.5 million, which as an overview isn't a flop, but was lower than what DreamWorks and its investors had hoped for. As a result, cutbacks had to be made and the newest installment of the Dragon series kept getting bumped. The film currently has a release date of March 1st, 2019. The plot is stated to be, as Hiccup fulfills his dream of creating a peaceful dragon utopia, Toothless's discovery of an untamed, elusive mate draws the dragon away, when danger mounts at the home and Hiccup's reign as village chief is tested. Both dragon and rider must make impossible decisions to save their kind. Hey, as long as we get to see Toothless again, I'm happy. Number one, Godzilla, King of the Monsters. Warner Bros. Is at it again. Godzilla has always been a hit and each movie has a story to remember. Godzilla, King of the Monsters is set to be released March 22, 2019. It's to be directed by Michael Dougherty. Its plot revolves around pitting Godzilla against other legendary monsters, with the premise being humanity's existence hangs in the balance when the mighty Godzilla collides with Mothra, Rodan, and the three-headed monster King Ghidorah. Godzilla battles? Yep, I'm okay with that. With the 2014 Godzilla having a budget of $160 million and a successful box office, we can only imagine how much money they're going to be throwing at this sequel. So that's it for our top three picks of the most anticipated movies of 2019. Other movies we just have to mention are Fast and Furious 9, Suicide Squad 2, Frozen 2, and of course, the new Lion King movie. What do you guys think? Leave a comment down below if you feel another movie should have made the list. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of our shows. I'm Abby Gagno from Watch JoJo, and thanks for watching.